Now, more than 20,000 red-faced revellers have been getting involved in what's known as the world's biggest food fight. La Tomatina Festival. It's been running since 1945 and is held in the Valencian town of Buñol. Each year, more than 150 tons of overripe tomatoes are thrown during the festival. I don't know, does that look fun? I don't know. Let's have a look at the weather anyway.